How to change power button function in Redmi Note 14 Pro 5G. See if holding down the power button turns on the Gemini. Let's see how to turn it off. Now first go to the setting. Now scroll down and click on the additional setting. Then click on the gesture shortcut. Then click on Launch Digital Assistant. Now turn on it. I have already turned on. The function of the power button has now changed. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.